play ball. It's opening day here in Baltimore, in the dugout, out here on the field at Oriole Park at Camden Yards, dressed to the nines. This ballpark, iconic as it is, looks like it's brand new each and every opening day as we are all set to go. And two of the stars of opening day, Jason Newton and the Oriole Bird. How cool is
There's
that?
There's only one star. Scott Wykoff is a star.
Man, this is awesome. Look at the field. I mean, this is amazing. The totally redone field, the new Kentucky bluegrass. But Jason, and I know the bird, the food, oh my gosh. For me, it's the yard dog, the triple foot long hot dog. The bird has already had some.
Have you the mini helmet with the soft serve ice cream?
Man, I'll eat anything out of a mini helmet, but soft serve ice cream, great. All right, I'll let you guys get back to work. Happy opening day. The Oriole Bird and Jason Newton here at Oriole Park at Camden Yards as we get set for opening day all day long on WBAL. And my gosh, it never looked better. Look at that grass, that brand new Kentucky bluegrass here. And on that mound will be the ceremonial first pitch. Governor Wes Moore and his kids will throw out that pitch. The opening ceremony starts at 2:30. The first real pitch is at 3:05 for opening day here in Baltimore.